Let's take some of this bark off. I don't think I need much. Got some very small fir tree sticks also. Let's go. And some small branches. When it's dry like this, you can put it on the fire pretty fast. And then I let it burn down so I can put to cook in my food. In this condition, I think it's very easy to start a fire. It's super dry outside now. And I don't need my favorite birch bark. Easy, a big fire in 1 minute.